99 restaurants in Braintree and in West Concord are closing for good on Saturday. A spokesperson says situations with leases forced the closings. The company is working to move interested employees to other nearby locations. There will still be 60 99 restaurants open in Massachusetts.